And now, ladies and gentlemen, we go to the heavyweight division. This bout scheduled for 6 rounds. The referee for this contest is Sylvester Stevens. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing the navy blue trunks, and weighing in at 204 pounds, he comes to us from Youngstown, Ohio, a veteran of 31 professional bouts, ladies and gentlemen, Bruce Johnson. And his opponent across the ring, fighting out of the red corner, wearing the blue and white stripes and weighing in at 217 pounds. Training in the House of Pain gym in Newark, New Jersey, he brings a professional record of 11-0, 10 by KO, ladies and gentlemen, Shannon Briggs.
Bring it down, Tommy.
Watch your rabbit punches. Watch them in the open glove, all right? Good luck to the open glove. Good luck,
go get him, Shannon. Good luck.
So we're set to go, a 6-round heavyweight bout between undefeated Shannon Briggs from New York, born in Brooklyn, hometown Brownsville, taking on Bruce Johnson, who is 9-9 with 6 KOs. He is from Youngstown, Ohio.
Let's see what Shannon can do. Shannon's a good prospect. He hasn't fought as quickly as he has when he started his pro career. This might not go that long.
Johnson in the blue trunks and Briggs in the blue and white long trunks. That Briggs has knockout power. He's got 10 KOs.
The trunks might be longer than the trunks.
Shannon Briggs comes out. Come on! Briggs comes back in, looking for the kill.
I get to see if he's a finisher.
He's got tremendous punching power. Briggs, solid left hand to the body. He won the National Golden Gloves in from the same neighborhood that produced Rick Rowe and Mike Tyson.
He's showing that talent from that.
He's got tremendous punching power, and down goes Johnson. Second knockdown here in the first round. Johnson showing lots of guts, gets up again. And Briggs,
this is for all intents and purposes over.
Referee's gonna stop it. Sylvester Stevenson jumps in, and that is it. A first round TKO by Shannon Briggs, who improves to 12-0 under the watchful eye of trainer Teddy Atlas and managed by Mark Roberts. He toured on U.S. teams in Poland, Ireland, and Cuba, but Tony never got to the Olympics.
He hurt his hand and he tried to cover it up with a trial.
Right? He did some technical things, right?
He showed his hands are fine. It's not much of a test, but he does show he has the heavyweight power.
Let's take a look at the first knockdown as Briggs goes to work.
Notice Johnson's hands are down already. Good left hand by Briggs. He's a good talent. He's an excellent prospect.
Here's the second one.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Sylvester Stevens steps in to stop this contest at 1 minute and 36 seconds of the very first round. The winner by TKO victory, his record now 12-0, 11 by knockout, Shannon Briggs.
So Shannon Briggs graduated from Brooklyn's George Wingate High School, 35-3 as an amateur. Highly ranked, a wrist injury prevented him from going further in the amateur ranks, but as a pro, he has taken out his fury on the young and upcoming fighters of the division.
He's making a statement that I'm here, I'm fine, and I'm ready to move up the ladder.
First round KO for Shannon Briggs.